start with that developing story we mentioned. Two people have died and two others are injured after a car accident on the highway. It happened around 4 o'clock this morning on I-71 near the Fields Ertel Mason Montgomery exit. 19-year-old Danica McLester was driving the car when it struck a signpost. It overturned. Two people were ejected. The passengers, 19-year-old Olivia French and 18-year-old Matt Shuttleworth. Both of those passengers died at the scene. Neither of them were wearing their seatbelts. McLester was transported to University Hospital with serious injuries. The other passenger, 22-year-old Derek Jones, sustained minor injuries. He was transported to Bethesda Hospital. The crash is still under investigation this morning.